I need another story, something to get off my chest. My life gets kinda boring, need something that I can confess. Till on my sleeves I stained red from all the truth that I've said. Come by it honestly, I swear. Thought you saw me wink, no, I've been on the brink. So tell me what you want to hear.
Alright guys, so the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna actually section out like a mohawk. And we're not gonna go all the way back. We're probably just gonna go to the apex of the head. All that hair right there is gonna go to the side. I'm gonna do this. It's actually not that late, you guys, so that's why I'm not in the frame. I know sometimes I am, but I don't feel like being in it because I just got out the shower and I was like, I need to do this video. So, yeah. Anyway, so I'm taking this frame, I mean this mohawk section back here. And this is because that's where we're gonna create a pump. I'm gonna take all this hair, slick it into another clip. So it's out of my way. Then, this section, what we're going to do to create volume, we're going to do a couple different things. I'm going to take a light hairspray and just lift the hair. And I'm going to like just spray it up. Holding it up. It's just going to create that little bit more of extra volume. Lift it up. Then, all this section we're going to do is we're going to take a big curling iron and some clips. Sorry guys. I'm taking, I think it's almost a 2-inch curling iron. It's about this big. It's pretty big. As you can see, it's pretty huge. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to set the hair and over direct it to create more volume. So that's what you guys have to do. Now what we're going to do is very easy. We're going to slick the sides back. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a little bit of a light hairspray and just spray that hair. And I'm going to take a brush that looks like this. And I'm going to start brushing. You can leave the hair down here down. You just kind of want to get the sides into back here kind of downward like this.
Chasing all those stars, cause I'm a shiny big black cars. And every day I see the news, all the problems that we could solve them in a situation rises. Just riding into an album, seeing it straight to go. But I don't really like my flow. No, so tell me what
you... So now what I've done is I've slicked the sides back on both sides. You kind of want to angle it down as much as you can. Then the next part is just going to be all you guys. All you're going to do is just pin up the hair. You can curl it. And she had it curled and teased. Some of my hair is curled, so I'm just going to work with whatever it has. And if not, I'm just going to create like it as if it was curled. So just do that. You can tease it if you want. I mean, it's all up to you. I'm really not going to tease it as much. But I am just going to create little curls.
got no shame, got no family, I can't blame. Just don't let me disappear. I'ma tell you everything. Just tell me what you want.
Once all that's pinned up in the back, we're going to just take the little clips out and put them away. That's what I'm doing. And you're going to create that high lift. Now you're going to choose how high you kind of want it. I'm gonna tease it just so I can play with it more. And you're gonna kind of try to smooth that to blend it in. Once I've created the lift that we want up there, what I'm gonna do back here is kind of try to blend in this curl. And what I'm gonna do is very simple. I'm gonna take this and create a curl back here. Like that. Then I'm going to take a hairpin and lock it in place. Just like that. It's very, very simple. Then the last thing you do is just kind of wiggle this around, adjust it to how high you want. Add a little bit of hairspray. And adjust it to how you want it to be. So this is the complete look. It's a very, very simple look.